Hey guys, my name is Nick. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Trieve, and today I'm excited to walk you through how to build a voice agent for a hotel using Trieve and Vapi. So the first step in the process is going to be finding the URL of the hotel that you actually want to build for, which we've done here for Hotel Sparrow. Our goal is to make a voice agent that can answer questions which are specific to what Hotel Sparrow offers. Like if I ask, what restaurant should I go to at the hotel? It should recommend Jasper's Corner Tap and Kitchen. But without me setting up a knowledge base using the website, the voice agent wouldn't be able to fulfill those kinds of functions. So now that we know what we're building, let's go ahead and get started. The first step is going to be going to the Trieve dashboard at dashboard.trieve.ai and creating a data set. The page you will start on looks like this, and the first button you need to press is Create Dataset. I'm going to call my new dataset Hotel Sparrow Video. Now that I have my dataset, we are going to configure a crawl following the next step in our guide. When I go to configure this crawl, the important thing to note is that I have to add one extra niche setting to make sure that we don't go backwards in the path of this URL. We want to start here and then only go forwards to destination, to offers, to amenities, etc. With the URL copied to my clipboard, I'm going to paste it into the input for site URL, and then also add it along with a slash star as my include URL regex. This include URL regex is what will make sure that we don't go backwards during the crawling process. Finally, I'll press start new crawl. And now that's running, so we are going to move on to the next step in the process, which is the Vapi portion of today's guide. The first thing that you have to do for the Vapi connection is create a Trieve API key and add it as a provider key to Vapi. So here we're going to go back to our organization tab, click on the API keys section, click create new key, and I'm going to call this Hotel Sparrow Video. After I generate the key, I'm going to copy it and then go to my Vapi dashboard. Inside of the Vapi dashboard, underneath the build subheading in the sidebar, you will see a section called provider keys. I'm gonna click that, scroll down to where it says Trieve, press edit, and add in my key. Boom, now we are connected. Once Trieve is connected to Vapi through API key, we are going to set up the knowledge base inside of Vapi. The knowledge base is what will connect the data set from Trieve to Vapi's infrastructure. To do that, we're going to start by getting our Vapi API key. You can find that underneath the org settings header inside of the sidebar. I'm going to copy that. And then I will go to Vapi's docs. Inside of Vapi's docs here, we're going to navigate to the knowledge base creation request using Trieve search, and then expand the Trieve options on this request and press try it. The first thing to do inside of the try it page here is add in my Vapi API key. This is what is going to allow the Vapi doc site to make network requests on my behalf. Once I have that set, we're going to move on to filling out the Trieve system options. Provider ID will be the ID of my data set. So in this case, we're going to be doing Hotel Sparrow Video, and you can see that just while I was configuring the other pieces that crawl finished, we have the same number of chunks as my previous testing data set. So I'm going to copy the ID for that and then set it as my provider ID. Finally, I'm going to name my data set and then configure a couple other options. I'll be calling this Hotel Sparrow Video. And then I want to make sure that I'm using hybrid search with a score threshold of 0. This is all of the configuration that I recommend for a voice agent like this. You can learn more about what score threshold does looking at the Trieve documentation. Once I send that request, I know that my knowledge base has been created inside of Vapi. At this point, I can navigate back to my Vapi dashboard, go to Assistants, and look at my assistant for James here. And we'll refresh this page just to make sure we have the latest and greatest information. And then I will select the Hotel Sparrow knowledge base and click Publish. By selecting the Hotel Sparrow knowledge base, I'm telling the assistant that it can use the knowledge base I created via API, which connects to the Trieve dataset containing the information from the crawl. Once that is connected, we are good to go. If you associate a phone number or call this agent, it's going to be able to pull context from the Trieve dataset to answer your queries. To test it and show what's going on, we're going to ask that original question we talked about. Can you recommend a restaurant near the hotel or at the hotel? And immediately the AI assistant is able to respond and tell me that I'm in luck. I can go to Jasper's Corner Tap and Kitchen right at Hotel Sparrow. It worked flawlessly. So in just a few minutes, I was able to create a Vapi voice agent using Hotel Sparrow as a knowledge base to answer domain-specific questions about staying there. That's everything I had to show you today. If you are going through this same process on your own and have questions or want to get a hold of us, you can join us on Discord. We're always monitoring and looking at questions there. Or you can send us an email at humans@trieve.ai. Thanks so much and best of luck building.